Hello, welcome back to MC Creations. Of course, Marissa's not here. She's in Lab City right now, so I hope she makes some videos. I need my haircut. So today I'm going to be showing you all my new slimes that I got. So let me go get them. Hold on a second. First of all, I'm going to start off with this store-bought Bath Putty that I have. I didn't do anything to it. And this is the random... open. I want a pink, so... pink. I didn't add anything. All I did was I put it in front of my window when it was sunny and kind of tried to melt it, but... the only thing good about it is that it stretches, but it doesn't like, hold on one second. It doesn't poke. This is the slimes, by the way. I look like a fright because this is the time. I'm gonna put this one back in. I'll show you the fart putty. See, fart putty. The next one that I'm gonna do is this grape putty that I made. So there's no scent, it's just the grape putty. It's a grape putty, so it's made with glue, borax. And chalk. So all I did was I used, that's not Elmer's glue, I used a cheap glue because I used to have to use cheap glue. Some of these, I'm going to tell you the ones that are made with cheap glue and the ones that aren't. It's really pokey, it's kind of pokey. One second. It's kind of. The slime is not very big, so you can only use two. Or one finger. This is the little bag I store it in. You can get these online or at the local dollar store. But the chalk is really good for people who like putty. And the next one is going to be one that I cut open from a stress ball. It's over in my closet because I did not take it out. Clear one that I got out of a stress ball. This is mermaid slime. I just named it mermaid slime because, oh my gosh, the glitter. Oh, it's a mermaid like squish powder. This one smells like super duper gross. It needs to be like activated a lot. It is jiggly. I'm just saying, it's really weird. Jiggly type kind, but I'm not gonna do much with it. This is just a slime that I use and mix in with my glue. I might be doing like a mixed slime, so I'm gonna mix some, but still, I don't know yet. So I'm gonna put that one away because I don't really like it, the texture and stuff, so I'm putting it away. The next slime that I'm gonna do is my blueberry slime. It's blueberry slime, blueberry coconut. It's called blueberry coconut. Here's the stretch. I can't really stretch it. It's kind of sticky. It's just, it's brand new. I made it maybe a few days ago. And I'm going to show you the poke noise. This is one of my pokiest slimes. Hold on, Sam. Okay, so this is the container I stored in. It's just like, oh my god, what did I do with the lid? off his leg. I store it in one of these little, like, salad dressing container. I got these at Foodland. The next slime I'm going to be showing you is this slime that's in a bag. This one is... Easter slime. It's kind of like a mix of Easter and birthday. Wait. No, this is birthday cake slime. And this one is Easter slime. And then this one is jiggly birthday cake slime. And then this one is just... This is birthday cake. This one's Easter. And this one's Easter. These two are Easter, and then this one's birthday. Yeah, birthday. Okay, I got it now. I got it. I'm gonna start with the one in the bag. I don't think this is one of my best ones. I can't even get it opened, and I can't make my videos over 10 minutes, so I might have to do a part 2 if I get this one done. So this one is I can't even explain what kind of texture. It's not one of my best. Made with Elmer's glue. It smells like Elmer's glue. This is like a mixture of putty and slime, so it's like, oh, that's me when I'm, oh my god, that was me. This picture right there is me. Right here, oh, right there, when I was little. I was at my pop boat. I can't, like, keep turning around my camera, so this is just that one. Next one I'm going to show you is this one. This is a, no, that's confetti. That's like a confetti one, so. This one, this is the Jiggly Easter slime. I don't want to take it out. Okay, I just took it a little piece. It's really cool. Heart attack. Legit heart attack. That's it for this video. Maybe I have enough time to do like one of my birthday cake ones. I might have time. I'm gonna do my confetti cake one. So this is my confetti cake. This is my small confetti cake one. It's not that good. It's not overly bad, but it's not like the best slime ever made. This is the, I think this one's the July one. I don't even know. I don't know if this is July confetti, but it's confetti that I got in July of last year. I don't know what kind of confetti is in that. Looks like the things I got from Walmart from somebody. So the next one is just the same, but it's just more stretchy. This one right here is my clear one, and I don't want to take it out because I'm still letting it set, because this is like what it looks like. There's beads. I'm gonna do a separate video on this one because I don't want to like open it at the moment. Maybe I'll like poke it in the container, but like that's all I'm gonna do, because I'm not gonna take it out because it's starting to set really well. So yeah, bye.